Right. Oh, we don't like astrogasms. Right, you're just kind of here. You're level four. You're my science. But no strategics. We have a lot of extra, so we'll go ahead and do that and then turn it into science. Speaking of, have a ton of science queued up. Let us go ahead and queue up more. Quite like that. Production. What am I currently researching? Battle tactics and a defense module. That'll take 11 turns. That's pretty cheap. Especially for an end game tech. Alright, we're going to blockade this. Actually, can we? Oh, that is a dead arc. Let us. Let's do wing coordination. I want to watch this. We're just going straight down the middle. All right, fight! Or not, because they retreated. Right, will they retreat? They retreated. All right, that means all of this is open to be taken. So, what are you? A random arc? Okay. I want Libra. Can we get there fast enough? Oh, and we got a fleet. This has the most production. The food we can cover. Well, ash or tundra? How about tundra? It's a better mix. Right. In order. Network. Cerebral portal. Buy that out. Food. Have one. Ooh, ruins. What do you got there? 146K. This is what happens when I don't pay attention. The money just racks up. So we can go ahead and buy out these. Tourism, and where's the other one? This. Now. Rich soil. Aurora waves. And there's no way to counteract that. There are a lot of anomalies, a lot of cold. This could be science. This is the home planet of the Vajani. Mine now. All right, so we should be able to defend that. Just in case, you go there, you go there. That is a lot of ships, but they're low-level ships, so we should be okay. Yep, we're gonna end the turn and see what happens. Virtual artifacts. Awesome. We are now in a truce with the un. Alright, so these guys are now. An alliance. Oh no, Cold War. Yeah. 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 Hold on. Alright, done. Alright, so nothing wacky. Corona's been destroyed. Show location. Alright, so that is ours. We're gonna try to sneak in there. Do we have another one? We can try to get that one, but I'm not sure how it's gonna work. Is there another one we can go for? Pink is also ours. And I think that's it. These guys we can do war with. I mean, I have an awkward situation here. Alright. Let us do combat. They're elites and veteran and legendary. We can't get above legendary, so let's do repair and recover. Get out of my space. You're defending that. You are attacking. Yeah, go ahead and fight it. Don't know where you're gonna go. We kinda need to pen these guys in. Alright, purple just flew through. They're on a planet, and we're just kind of backfilling at this point. Oh. Hey! More damage. Versus damage reduction. Oh, well, let's do more damage. Oh! Oh, wow! Alright, so that means we can do nothing because we're at our max. 1012. Alright. So we can. Or not. Under your influence. Alright, well, we're about to wipe out the Vajrayani. You can fight. No legendary, so we'll go ahead and fight. Take him out of there. That means you guys can go on the defensive. And the big fleet can head down here. We're trying to pin them into this section. Alright, we're done building. Right. One more turn for that super carrier. Okay, you're level 4. Alright, merge these, defend this. You're on. Oh, you can go ahead and attack. Yeah, post-op analysis is fine. And you're on defense. You're just sitting there. Alright, good to go. All right, power of the Endless.
Whatever you're planning.
Yeah, we're working on them.
Find you
we're even. Working on them. All right. You're on a planet, so we'll go ahead make it cheaper for you to exist. Huh? Done. Opbot is on a planet as well. Hull plating, food, actually. Oddly enough, at this point, food is not a bad thing. As you can, yeah, 3.2k, and all the food is, extra food is being put into production. Lot on sterile. I'm gonna wait on that. And in 20%. Yeah, we've only got 10. We'll go ahead. Oh, we can make them autonomous, though. We definitely want to do that. So we'll do this. Is on a planet as well. I guess this one. Wow. Alright, research cities, and we got our carrier. We'll go ahead and create that fleet and merge them with our defense fleet around Astrogasms. Merge. What is 256? That's actually not too bad. We could. No, we're gonna need to stay there because they're gonna start hitting that. You can pick a fight. Repair and recover. Guard that one. Go ahead and pick a fight. Yep, post-op analysis is fine. I don't know why it's not letting me watch. Oh! Now we can watch. Fair enough. I just like the look. Of their arc ships. They are an interesting race. There's our target. That is a massive ship. However, they have a ton of firepower. It is dead. Done. Alright, they're staying there. Fight. We're not gonna watch this one. We got one legendary, but everything else is elite. So we'll go ahead and fight this. Post-op analysis. Dead. That's dead. Fully pushing them. They can be a bit tricky to pin down, but I think we're doing it. Asteroid field, move ships. Paper is on food. Colonize, colonize, colonize. Also, level 2 right away. Doink. Because then we can ship in a bunch of species. Population, if you will. You can't fight anything there. You're gonna get pinned there. You're staying there. You should be fine there. Alright, end turn. fleets. Planet crackers all around.
Horatio feel content anytime.
Yay, they're happy. Alright, now we can go there. Yep, go ahead, pick a fight. It sticks around, it's dead. I didn't think so. You go, can we pin them down? Not quite. But we are getting there. If we move this, okay, let's do this. You're our defense fleet. Purple isn't making any waves, green's on our side. We move you here and you here. Might be able to pin them down. In addition, that's what I thought. Now we got money coming in. What do we need? Red and orange. Always need adamantine and antimatter, huh? Let's go to the marketplace. Adamantine. Yeah, we can afford that. Building one of these. That's 85, that's 93. So the carrier next. And then we'll wait a few turns. Gonna take all of 3 turns. This is gonna take 4 turns. Here, pin them down there. Almost got them pinned. Yeah, I know. Good to know. Yeah, that's fine. Blow that one up. Game's chugging. Chug. Could you please stop chugging? Oh, this always makes me nervous.